The next song, it's a single that I recently released. It's called Oh Isabel, and it's a song about a pedophile, and I sang it in the Conti in the beer festival, and someone came up to me and said, I'm Isabel. So now every time she comes to a performance, I have to sing it. I said to her, you know, you realize it's a song about a pedophile. But anyway.
Isabel was the girl who laughed too loudly. Isabel was the girl who laughed too loudly. Too loudly. Too loudly. Isabel had a curl in the middle of her forehead, and when she was good, she was very, very good, and when she was bad, she was horrid. Oh, Isabel was the girl who laughed too loudly. Isabel was the girl who laughed too marks on mirrors, and she hid chocolate in a drawer from herself till that glorious day came. She could sing her song. Oh, how she longed to prove her worthiness. Then one day a man came. He was not after fame. Magic hand, he reached right in and turned the volume way down. Under fluorescent light, away from human sight, no wrong, no right, no cry, no fight, he turned her into the queen of the night. The queen of Isabel ruled over the demons in hell. Now she's back amongst us living, and she's doing well. Oh, Isabel was a girl who laughed too loudly. Isabel was a girl who laughed too loudly. Too she's got nothing nobody's never seen before. She donated all her tears to the science of fiction. She sells hope.